Hi, I'm Leviathan. Today I'm going to show you the best way to get free Apex packs in Apex Legends. To get free Apex packs, we need XP. So let's maximize XP gain per match as much as possible. The best ways to earn XP are shown on screen. 180 XP per minute survived is huge, and by far the largest source of consistent XP. 4,000 XP can be earned just from surviving until the last ring. I'll say it again. Survival time is absolutely massive. Another way that you can earn XP is a match victory, which is worth 500 XP, and following that, a top 3 placement can provide 300 XP. Now, what follows is going to be more variable ways of earning XP than the ones I just talked about. A kill is worth 50 XP each, which can add up, but it's not a ton. Killing the Apex champion is worth 500 XP. Killing the kill leader is worth 50 XP. Reviving a teammate, that's worth 25 XP. And respawning a teammate is also worth 25 XP. You're going to want to strike a good balance between surviving long, getting kills, and damage. That's going to be the most effective way for you to level up and get your free Apex packs. Also guys, it's incredibly important to play with your friends. Playing with friends gives a 5% XP boost towards the time survived stat, and it can give you a nice 200 XP bump from surviving until final circle, which does add up if you're playing with your friends every game and you guys are surviving long, you're dealing damage, and you're getting kills. Friends and pre-made teammates are also going to make the game a lot easier for you. Unless you have a good reason to be playing solo, it's a great idea to find squad mates. There are reasons to play solo, like improving your in-game leadership capabilities or learning how to 1v3, but it's honestly a lot easier if you just find a team. Now, I hear a lot of you asking, what if I don't have friends, or I'm playing at 4 a.m. because I despise myself, my sleep schedule, and my body? That's not a problem. The Apex Legends official Discord, which is on screen and in the description, is an incredibly useful tool. All you have to do is join, go to the LFG channel, probably unranked, and either find a group which looks like one you'd like to join or make your own group. Look for a post, just click join on that post that's asking for badges or stats that match yours, or you can just make your own post by typing !LFG and then your requirements. I hope this video was informative and useful. If you made it this far, consider checking out my socials linked in the description. If you liked this video, leave a like and consider subscribing. If you didn't, leave a dislike and let me know what I could have done better. Thank you.